the British royal family faced catastrophe during World War I.
The great institutional monarchies are buckling.
And the Windsors would battle for their very existence.
When their survival is at stake, there's a certain ruthlessness.
The ex-king appeared to be negotiating with the Germans.
How they've come through four generations of crisis.
She was uneasy about her husband's capacity.
On the Royal House of Windsor.